taking over the streets.
We working.
Working this shit exclusively on Streets 94.5.
Holidays, holidays, holiday season.
Mike Tyson is going to have a biopic. This will be fun for the people that don't know his whole story.
Him? I want to see that.
That's a great question. It's going to be Jamie Foxx.
Damn it, Brooke, we was going to guess it.
Sorry. Well, it's going to be interesting because you guys seen Benjamin Button, right?
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, they use this CGI technology to, like, age him and stuff, from the baby to the old man. They're using the same technology for Jamie Foxx.
What, to make him look big?
To make him look like Mike Tyson.
And then they're going
to
put, like, a mask on?
I don't know how they do it. It's just the CGI technology. I'm imagining that it's some kind of blue screen situation.
Hold on. So
anybody could play him then, huh?
Really? Honestly, they could.
And
but
Angelina Jolie is Mike Tyson. What?
I'm looking for Robin.
It's going to be directed by Martin Scorsese, so it should be a really good.
Oh, that's dope.
Yeah, it should be pretty good. Not any straight to Lifetime movie.
I wonder if the Tupac part going to be in it.
Yeah. Well, now because he ain't died, so. Yeah.
Well, Tupac came to see him.
He's still alive.
No, he's not.
All right. Free Meek Mill. Okay, and good news. By the way,
Instagram.
Those shirts are $40. I was going to buy one.
Yeah.
They're $40. That's a lot of money. Where's that money going to?
It's going to his book.
Yeah, go to his book.
Huh? Yeah, right. All right. Some good news for him. He is still working on doing a movie right now. I don't know what it's going to be about. He didn't say.
Is it on location?
After he gets out.
Wow, Stick, you're stupid.
The 24K headphones, of course. And Puma, the sneaker deal, he's going to be designing at least 4 pairs of those sneakers. So he still has some good positive stuff going on. Also, Wiz Khalifa, the Under the Influence tour, of course, is still going. Went through Toronto. Guess who he brought out?
Drizzy.
Yep. That's such a treat.
Drake?
OVOZ?
He brought out Drake.
Can he bring out The Weeknd?
No. That would have been cool, too. But I think that's still a nice seat. He brought out Drake. And speaking of Drake, he has now received his 14th number one record on Billboard R&B Hip Hop Airplay chart. The most number one songs of any artist ever.
Holidays, holidays, holiday season.